Bisaria drove down from Islamabad to Lahore on Saturday along with his wife and a few Indian officials. He was supposed to meet some 300 Sikh pilgrims from India currently in Pakistan for observing the death anniversary of Maharaja Ranjit Singh. But after reaching Gurdwara Panja Sahib, Ajay Bisaria was denied entry by officials citing security concerns. This despite the fact that Bisaria had requisite clearances from the Ministry of Foreign Affairs in Islamabad, which raises the question as to why were the permits then given in the first place if they thought that there were going to be security concerns. And also, why is Pakistan obstructing a regular dialogue process between the Indian High Commissioner and his fellow citizens, because this comes under the ambit of his protocol and duties as the Indian envoy. This is the second time that this has happened since April. In April also, Ajay Bisaria was denied entry into Gurdwara Panja Sahib, where he was supposed to meet with Sikh pilgrims travelling to celebrate the festival of Baisakhi. Now, sources still citing the controversy surrounding the film Guru Nanak Shah Fakir as a possible reason, saying that it might have led to some display of hostility when Ajay Bisaria was with the Sikh community. There were Sikhs, in fact, who are in Pakistan currently from across the globe as well. India dismissing off these reasons and also alleging that Pakistan is trying to incite hostilities and secessionist as well as Khalistani sentiments amongst the visiting Sikhs. New Delhi has summoned the Pakistani Deputy High Commissioner in Delhi and lodged a strong protest.